Here's the 1-1 pitch. This one hammered towards right center. This could be trouble, too. It is going to get down. A base hit rounding third, scoring is Daniel Mayora. Heading into second, standing up is Corey Seager. And just like that, back-to-back two-out doubles result in another run for the Lookouts. They now lead 7-1 over the Jackson Generals.